Hello, today it is 7 o'clock, March 6th, got top surgery. I fell into a depression, and he didn't know I'm mentally ill on it. That's the case. Anyway, I'm having one of those moments that I'm cutting my hair. So, basically, I've never shaved before. I'm high, and I'm doing it 2 days before my 20th birthday. Five. How about that? When I went to, when I left to Walgreens and I got this razor because something told me something was gonna happen with the package, I checked it. I watched since like 11 in the morning, so I was like, all right, so I followed the delivery throughout the day while I did really nothing. Oh my god, I literally could just, oh my god. Anyways. While I was at Walgreens, guess who showed up at the fucking door? The UPS truck with my Amazon package. Apparently, I was just supposed to know that it was there. Here's the problem. I wasn't there to answer the door. He left with the package. I'll pick it up, but like, oops. I already have one now. Alright, we back. It's the truth. It's the truth. Whoa!
We do.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you the tab on the side. It's what I always like. Me. It's because I always shave the back of my head, so I never look like him. Like, I'm just looking at SJW. I'm gonna get mad at that one. So. I could just.
Spells fast.
You're the boss.
Once upon a time, you'll think time is so fast. Till the day the two of us snuck down to be on this planet's surface.
I like, unhealthily love my wife so much.
Hey,
get here
with Amazon.
I've never been capable of hating
women. I love that all these gems.
Really, like, I don't know. Why do men hate so much? Begin.
Solution without problems.
And then you just add words. Is there anything that's worth more than peace and love on the planet Earth?
I guess we already know.
How bad is it?
I think you're all insane.
I don't look now. But I